Today is Tuesday, I think. Pretty exhausted. I've been doing cam op. I've learned some things, but it has not been about camera movement. It's been about lighting, and also things to put in front of the lens, which I've known has been a thing, but I've never been like as compelled to put something in front of it to help heighten like a character's motivation or like help heighten the emotion that you're trying to convey within the scene. Other than that, I just kind of like just been there, you know, just doing my job to the best of my ability. But I don't really know what to say about the project. I guess it might be because I've just been so like honed in on what I'm supposed to be doing. I've been kind of like shutting off everything else around me because I'm like so much there, and we've been working anywhere between 8 to 12 hours each time. But yeah, I don't know. It's just been kind of crazy.
Here we go, and, oh, watch your foot, right there, action, amen.